Undergraduate research in the School of Electrical and Computer Engineering is where you take what you learn in the classroom and you apply it to a hands-on project.
The projects that we're working on are solutions to real-world problems. This is stuff that could actually make a contribution to society.
Telecommunications.
Wireless communications.
Power transmission.
Smart cities.
And my personal favorite, robotics. I'm working on a project called Marsupially Aided Robotic Snake Exploration of Cluttered Environments. Try saying that three times fast.
My research project is focused on the idea of smart cities. We're literally going to change the way that people interact with their communities.
Around Georgia Tech, we do that.
Another awesome thing about this program is that you get the opportunity to work on a team full of other students. And this is great preparation for life after college when you have to work on a team in the workplace.
This gives us the competitive edge over our peers. It makes us more desirable to future employers. And that is where the money's at.
Undergraduate research at Georgia Tech literally changed the course of my life. I'm now pursuing things and studying stuff that I had no idea existed before I did this. And it's what I want to do for the rest of my life.